Hello, my name is Ramon Perez.
I'm Irma.
My name is Ian Herring.
My name is Kalman Androshofsky.
And today I'm working on the Fantastic Four. Everybody kind of knows who Hercules is, who like Zeus is, and that's what all these superheroes from Marvel have become. They're like these modern day mythological heroes.
The FF was always around. They were kind of the bedrock of the Marvel universe. So like you didn't necessarily have to buy FF. They showed up in everything. There'd probably be no Marvel if there was no Fantastic Four.
It's not just solely comics now, but it's so cross-platform that it's sort of everywhere. It's just super exciting.
So with this piece here at Raid, we're doing a portrait of the FF. I did a kind of a rough layout of all the characters. Each individual artist here at Raid would then take the original rough layout and then interpret their character in their own style.
I'm working on Sue Storm, aka the Invisible Woman. Sometimes you think of like a strong female character as being like, I can punch things really hard, which, you know, is great, but it's also really important to see that you can have multiple facets to your character. Like, it doesn't have to be this one-dimensional thing where it's like, I am physically strong, therefore I am strong. You can be strong in many ways.
I like the torch because I like drawing fire. The shapes flames make, you can stylize them. You can go really jagged and simplified, or you can get very like intricate. It's fun, it's energetic. It doesn't have to be precise or perfect.
I always like to do something in traditional, so I just did a quick pencil sketch, took a picture of it with my tablet, and then I drew over top of it. I really like drawing Mr. Fantastic because he can kind of bend to any shape, and in my own work, I like doing abstract or stretching a person's character, kind of like Ms. Marvel. So there's a lot of similarity in the characters that I work with.
I wasn't immediately a Fantastic Four fan, I was a Thing fan. From the outside, he's a monster. Like, people look at him, they immediately run away, but he's a big softy. So his hard exterior kind of is an abstraction of his soft interior.
The finished pieces will go to Ramon and he'll make sure that it's compositionally sound. He has like a really great eye for composition, so we're in good hands. And then I think that at that point it'll probably come back to me to be finished with color.
We're a group of 18 artists here at Raid, but everybody's style is very different.
It's exciting to get a mix of styles. Like, Ian is an illustrator in his own right, but Marvel fans will know him as a colorist, but he's getting to draw a character on this. And Irma is a fantastic illustrator who does her own comics too, but again, Marvel fans know her as a colorist, but here she's getting to draw and do the whole shebang.
There's this huge diversity in where people are coming from and the things that people are doing.
We all have very different sensibilities. That's going to add to the dynamicness of the drawing, and I think it's going to be really cool.
It's very interesting working on a team like FF because it's very similar to what we have here at Raid. We're a family, and sometimes it's a dysfunctional family as the FF has always been over the years. There's infighting, but at the end of the day, you all love each other and you all have a similar goal, which is FF is saving the world. Well, we're not going to save the world here, but we're working at telling great stories, doing great art, and we all support each other in that task.